Welcome to five element Qigong basics.
Towards the outer collarbones. Get the lungs there as well. Then lift the arm and tap underneath the armpit. This is where your body's second largest lymph nodes are located. Then you'll make two fists and tap the groins. This is the largest lymph node center of the body. Turning them too much could cause discomfort or injury long term. Joints that regulate the strength and flow of our qi. When we help create space in our joints, these gates function more optimally. That's about the depth that you want to circle. Start to circle one direction and do five in total. As you inhale, you take the hands to the sides and then in towards the heart. As you exhale, the hands part clouds from in front of the chest. If the head lifts and the arms draw softly in. Exhale, you release. Step the foot back in, hands softening down. Exhale, knees bend as you fold forward and down. Inhale, hands on the backs of the legs, tracing all the way up to the kidneys. Exhale, a light tap. Take a breath in. Open the hands, take a breath out, and move the hands down the backs of the legs. Inhale, the arms out to the sides like a parasol. Exhale, the same footsteps back in. Second side, inhale, step the other foot out to the side, joining the outer edges of the pinkies together and reaching the arms toward the sky. Observation is what helped formulate many of the Taoist beliefs. Their understandings about the cyclical movements of the seasons and patterns in the world arose through the simple act of observing. Earth also relates to our sense of home and belonging. This planet Earth is where we humans and the myriad creatures that share our world live and breathe. In balance, the earth element gives us the support and nourishment that comes with feeling at home. Thumbs slightly apart from the index fingers, middle fingers, ring, and pinky. The index and middle fingers slightly more active than the other fingers. Elbows relaxed. Start to slowly change the hands. The top hand moves in and then down. Bottom hand moves forward and then up. The top hand palm turns out to face the side a few inches from the chest. And then lightly tap, like you can feel a little light shower on the head.
Hello, I'm Mimi Kuo Diemer, and welcome to Qigong Flow.
It's very good for the triple heater, the body's thermostat. Imagine if the body were like a three-story building. You wouldn't want the temperatures to vary too much. Otherwise, you might avoid one floor if it's too cold, or burn up if you're stuck on the hottest level. Knees softly bend. Inhale, the arms transition smoothly to exchange place. The knees straighten a bit. Inhale, you retract back into center, hands in soft fists. Exhale, change the hands, pulling back with one hand as you look at the other, index and thumb extended so they become the gauge for your bow. Rather, we're rotating just enough to feel some space, but also create hydration through the neck joints. Called swing the head and tail to eliminate heart fire. Sometimes also called bending over, wagging the tail to calm heart fire. In Chinese, this is yao tou bai wei qu xin huo. The in-breath continues as you float the hands off the body and up towards the sky. As you exhale, draw down some essence and spirit into the form of the body. It's a really good practice for the liver. The liver, together with the gallbladder, are related to the element of wood in Chinese medicine and Qigong. Breathing in, the hips descend, the arms lift. See if you can lift more from the head of the arm bone and shoulder socket. Exhaling back down, fingers soft, joints relax. And continue. This movement conditions the stomach and strengthens digestion. Inhale, one hand comes in front of the body, lifting that ball to shoulder height. The other hand simultaneously draws behind the body to the level of the lower back and waist. These precursors to the Taoist sages sought to go to sacred places such as the Kunlun Mountains or Mountains of the Moon and seek to unlock the moon's power and divinity. The next in the 18 forms is called Touch the Sea, Look at the Sky, Lao Hai Guan Tian. As you exhale, cross your arms in front of your front shin. Then inhale and stand up, shift the weight back to bend the back knee. Notice here that the hands never cross or touch, even though they move towards each other. Last round. Then the front foot steps back in. One more round. And release.